At Lockland, Aiken the visitor, and Aiken was not kind to the host. The Falcons already up 22-0. When we get there, Lockland trying to get tricky, a little halfback pass. Keyvon Sanks is there, the Falcon looking like a hawk with the interception. The Panthers were able to play some defense as well. Solomon Roundtree getting the tackle in the backfield, the sack, but Aiken too much to handle on this evening. Samonte Griffin keeps it himself. Griffin shaking and baking to the end zone. The Falcons up 28-0. Aiken cruising. Second straight shutout for Aiken, 34-0 to final.